Name?
Contra One.
Tight.
From Los Angeles. As a printmaker, stencil artist, just street artist, a lot of my work pertains with things that promote consciousness, that are provocative but positive at the same time. And by bringing these things to Ecatepec, you know, I want to leave a mark, leave a message, leave something that's positive, leave something that people can walk by and identify with and feel proud of and feel like, you know, they feel recognized in their community. And being that we're coming from all different parts, from Los Angeles, from San Francisco, from New York, it's something, I think that it's something that's going to really inspire the people to know that there's people and that there's artists in other parts of the world that could recognize their struggle and that want to manifest that onto these walls and want to perpetuate that idea. You throw a rock in the pond and the ripple only goes out, you know. It just depends, like, we're trying to throw the biggest rocks here, you know. We're trying to throw boulders, you know, and make these ripples into waves and really start causing some changes and really start giving the people a sense of hope, you know, where there's not a lot to hope for. Being here where they're building the first theater, 4 million people in Ecatepec, and they don't have one single theater. And it's an honor to be able to participate in this place where people are going to gather and expand on in a way that they haven't been given the opportunity prior. So I feel very, very lucky to be here with such prolific artists in such an important place at such an important time, you know, and I know that our work is only going to complement it all.